We have estimated the regression model with attitude towards smoking as the outcome variable, exposure as the predictor, contact with smokers as the moderator, and smoking status as a covariate. Both the predictor exposure and the moderator contact are mean-centered. Now, we would like to present the results of moderation as three different regression lines in a scatter plot. For this purpose, we have to piece together the equations of the regression line. I've already written down the equation for the regression model in Notepad, and I also wrote down the standard deviation of our moderator variable contact. Okay, so let's create a scatter plot. Let's use the graphs menu, legacy dialogs, and scatter dot plot. Define a simple scattergram using attitude on the y-axis and the predictor exposure mean centered on the horizontal axis. That's all. Let's paste, run, and here it is. We can add regression lines to the scatter plot in the chart editor. So let's first open the chart editor. Double-click the chart and the chart editor opens. So let's have a look at our equation. Let's copy and paste the equation. And then we will enter 0 for contact everywhere it appears, because on a mean-centered variable, people with an average score on the original variable will score 0. So we enter 0 here as well. And then finally, we have to decide on a value for smoking, which is either 0 for non-smokers or 1 for smokers. So if we use non-smokers here, we'll enter 0. All terms in the equation that are multiplied by 0 can be deleted from the equation. So this is the equation that we need. We will paste it here and then replace exposure by x, apply. Let's color our line blue. And here it is, the regression line for people at average contact. Let's add a label using a text box. And I will enter mean contact here. Let's reduce the size a little bit and add the same color to the label. And now we can drag it where we want it. So this is our regression line for mean contact. Now let's repeat this for people with a relatively high score on contact, let's say mean plus 1 standard deviation. Again, we have to calculate the equation that we need. Going to copy and paste again. Now, instead of 0, I will use 1 standard deviation above 0, which is 1.974, because our variable is mean-centered. We'll enter it here as well, and use the non-smokers group again. So, the non-smokers drop from the equation, and now we have to add this part of the exposure effect to the other part, which I'll put between parentheses. I can remove exposure here because it's outside of the parentheses, and this is the equation that we need for people with a relatively high contact score. I will copy this. Add another reference line. Again, I will have to replace the name of the variable by x. Let's apply. Let's select a slightly darker shade of blue for this line. And again, add a label. I'll use high contact Use the same shade of blue for the lettering, and again a slightly smaller font. Here it is. I'm going to move it where it should be. Finally, we will repeat this for people with a low contact score, that is one standard deviation below the mean. Instead of adding 1.974, I will subtract it. So I will just change plus sign into minus, copy the equation, add a reference line using this equation with x as the predictor name. Again, let's add a label. And here we are. Three regression lines, one for high contact, one for mean contact, and one for low contact. As we can see, moderation is quite weak here. The lines do have different slopes, but they're not so much different.